the lap, so you've got to be very careful. You've got to react very, very quickly. And if you do, you stop that rear end from spinning up, you'll be able to make that tyre last just that little bit more longer.
Derek Fiat, it's interesting that what happened yesterday, it was just that section of the track going into the hairpin. He seemed a little bit messy, seemed like he was having real trouble with it, wasn't it? It was a bit off the curb, and then he adjusted it, and then had the smash.
Yeah, there was some speaking to other teams up and down the pit lane. They're still unsure of why it happened, because there's a lot of detail to it. Basically, like we saw at the time in Q2, he locked up as he went, he took too tight a